Today we eat durian.
Kuat lah.
From kampung. This durian from our cousin farm. Wow.
Mukbang, durian mukbang. How is the taste?
Lee.
Cannot eat durian. I can't smell. Cannot smell. Oh, sedap ke?
Sedap.
Andito ako sa tabi. Kasi daw kumakain ng durian, nakamaas, nakatakip ng ilong. Kasi napabahuan ako sa durian. Ang asawa ko malakas kumain ng durian. What is the taste of durian?
Sarap.
Sarap? Hindi.
Lugi tak makan.
Lugi daw ako, hindi ako makakain. Makikita niyo lang itsura ko ngayon, hindi ako humihinga katapit ilong ko. Nakamas. Slow, slow. Give la review that one durian.
This king of fruit.
King of fruit.
Longgang sila eh.
Galing yan dun sa kanilang taniman ng durian.
Makan eh.
Sa kanilang pamilya.
Hello. Ula. Tada. We can make also tempoyak.
You aren't the one that you show like that, huh? This one, dah habis biji ya.
That is okay. And we make the foya.
likod mo.
Ini ada rasa hangit-hangit. Sedap ni.
Kok lahir? Tanam?
Teruuu.
Nah, nampak tak?
Haa, nah, haa, haa, haa. Kenapa macam cerah sangat?
Tengok mana. Tak boleh cakap lah. Angkat ni.
Angkat bawa.
Tengok ah. Tunjuk.
Macam ni je. Wah. Oh, walama. This one have the busuk. Ada ulat. Pilih yang this one. Okay. Lebih sih.
Agak lama. Boleh cakap ni. Okay.
The words cannot go up. Allah. Tak elok juga.
Asawa kong mata ko sa durian. Okay guys, thank you for watching.
Okay.
Tengoklah.
This is the last one. Pangsu yang last. Oh.
Ada ni. Hah?
Hmm? Tak mau. Sudah makan sekali.
The last one.
Oops.
You see? Two pieces of durian. Yesterday. He ate already two pieces also. Then this one again.
P. Kastrot lang.
Dahan kasi kau capek.
Why many Filipino not eat this one?
Because
of what?
We don't like, you know.
Because don't have durian there.
Eh? Have durian there lah.
We done now.
Yeah. We don't like the taste. And the smell, you know.
It's fine. Given king of fruit, how come lah tak sedap?
Tak sedap.
Okay, finish. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.